Workday allows us to have custom data that's shown on the Additional Data tab on the profile screen. There's different kinds of data. You have data that you can just edit directly, and you have an info which was only done through business processes. We have an integration that looks at the adjunct eligible first year, and there will be a different group number if it's yes versus no. So I need to create calculation fields to be able to get to this data. I like descriptive names, so this one starts with CF for calculated field, LRV lookup related value, and then is adjunct eligible first year from worker additional data. So the business object for this is going to be worker. And as I have in the name, lookup related value. The lookup field is going to be the worker additional data. And then the field I'm looking for, I can just select all and then adjunct eligible first year. Adjunct after year one is the second field that's also part of this data. So now I have a way of actually getting to the data. I need to create another calculation that's going to give me my two potential values. This calculation will be CFEE, so it's calculated field, evaluate expression, Delta Dental Group ID from worker additional data. Again, very descriptive so that when I'm looking at it later, I know exactly where this is coming from. So this is from the worker as well. The data is evaluate expression. It's a text field. And my default value will be if there's nothing in that field, if the field is not defined or it's set to no, we'll have the standard active. So the new field I just created for the condition. And if that's the case, return the group code for the adjunct. Now I need to put this in my integration. The integration, actions, integration system, configure integration field overrides, worker, the HIPAA 834, we'll scroll down to the parameters for the old value that used to be there, CFEE Delta Dental HMO group code. And we'll put in our replacement value of CFEE Delta Dental group ID from worker additional data.